Railways, roads and rivers are the right lifeline of the country. I feel privileged to present the first combined budget of independent India that includes the railways also. We are now in a position to synergize the investment in railways, roads, waterways and civil aviation. For 2017-18, the total capital and development expenditure of railways has been pegged at 1,31,000 crores. This includes 55,000 crores provided by the government from the budget.